quick if you could.
Huh?
Yes, yes. Enhance clothing, enhance away. Let's get the champion's tunic. Mm-hmm. Yup. Alright, so what does it do? Champion's tunic, 5 to 8. In ancient Hyrule, only those respected by the royal family could wear this garment. A great fairy has increased its defense by one level. Here it's finished. You know some sets, if you enhance each part of the set twice, will give you a special set bonus. Not every set, mind you, but some sets. Then what am I doing with the champion's tunic? Alright, let's put it on. Where'd he go? There it is. It's a me, Tunic Boy! These pants clash so terribly. That's also not the best. There we go, that looks a little better. Let's take off the hat. Alright. Baban? She's really gotta stop choking on that water. Alright, so could you enhance my... Oh, I need another I need two Farosh horns! Are you serious? Two horns just to do its second upgrade?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, this must be the most super amazing tunic in the world. I doubt it, but maybe. Alright, so... two Farosh horns? Well, let's go get them. If the first upgrade is free, yeah. That said, since he upgraded it, it doesn't tell him what it does in the description. It sure doesn't upgrade to the max. Family friendly? Yeah, the fairy does need to be a bit more family friendly. And Control is also with the ride of the camel. Yo, I am going to ride this camel. I promise you, I will ride the heck out of that camel. But apparently it's important that I upgrade the tunic. Which, you know, it just seems like, oh, look at their HP, it's a pretty number and all, but I don't care. But, what was I saying? Something about me not caring about the tunic. But, I did want to turn in my spirit orbs, and then I wanted to go do the thing. If I could find, like, just one more shrine, that would be perfect. Which, yeah, she can sense her shrine. Yeah, the dragon is over here. He shows up in the morning. 420, I think, is a little too late, though. I think he shows up after that. It is the morning, right? I'm pretty sure it's the morning. You haven't ridden the camel? I just killed Ganon. Yo, congrats! Alright, one dragon coming on up. At least he should. This is how I got his horn last time. I just came out here. But those were just the bluebirds, right? Yeah, he spawns, yep, there he is. Yeah, he spawns out of the lake up there, or pond, whatever. And then he goes all the way over there, and he resets, like he goes inside the water over there. And he comes back out, and he does the same thing. It's interesting. But what's important is that we get his horn, but you can only get a... Oh, I thought I did this one already. That explains why I haven't done this one yet. Maybe... Where are these bows? Like, where are their things? This one, oh, that's 5-shot burst. Attack up, durability. I'll just try the durability one. Maybe it just magically also reaches farther. No. Well, now I know. Oh, wait. Mr. Guy! Could I borrow a piece of your horn, please? Thank you. Ow, you don't have to shock me. It's all good. I am one of you. I promise. Alright, where did it land? Ow, not the lightning. Where's the horn piece? Where'd it go? Is it on top of the bridge? It might be on top of the bridge. Cyclone says you're ignoring your chatter. I can't read everything. Y'all say too many things. It's impossible. Alright. Sleep was saying he has completed the game, does not understand the need to upgrade tunic, but will follow decision of Shad. Yeah, hopefully it turns out to be something good. We'll see. Alright, so we got one ferocious one. We just need to get a second one. Let's go take a nap. We'll come back. Wait, someone was obnoxious? Did someone get, like... What happened? And yeah, Lord Pablo, I'll probably check your game out sooner than later. Not like soon, but like not today, but definitely, yeah, definitely in April. I'll definitely play it in April. I just don't know when exactly. Alright, next day. What else have I missed? Ninja Jack was saying, I just got the barbarian armor. Now I need the other two parts. Yo, you got this. Oh! And there's the Blood Moon. So if we ever want to beat up some more Lynels, we can go do that. Yes. Ganon is obnoxious? I wouldn't know. I have yet to fight Ganon. Don't tell me about the fight. I don't want to know. I want to get there myself and do it completely blind. I would appreciate that. Definitely in April? Yes. And Tensaka repeats SuperTwoU, if you knew why it was awesome, you'd upgrade it. Yeah. We'll see. Either way, there's the second horn. It's right there. On its way. I wish I had that long shot bow. Do you remember when I had that long shot bow and I just threw it away? Ah, man. It was a royal bow with long shot, I think it was. I don't have that anymore. I could totally shoot these targets if I had the long shot bow. But I don't have the long shot bow anymore. Rest in pieces, man. I don't want to chance this. Like, I wanted to make sure that I hit the horn, but I wanted to try to stay. Oh, wow, yeah, that gust will do the job. Ow. Double teamed. Pain. Good thing I have this electricity resistance on. Ow. You're a mean dragon. Alright, where'd the piece of horn go? I heard it. I heard the ding, but don't see it. Okay, it's not on the bridge this time. Figures, since I managed to stay on top of the bridge. I don't see it. See dead fish. Where did the piece go? Great take? What was that? It's not glowing. It shouldn't be the thing. Ah, whatever. I'm busy. Well, it was probably just a fish. Come on, Link. You can do it. Oh, there it is. It's over there. Alright, we see it now. You saw it? Yeah, it took me a second. Super oblivious you. No, I got it. I didn't see which direction it went off to, but here it is. There's a chest here. What you got? A giant boomerang. I don't need a boomerang. Thanks for trying. Alright, so we got the things. Let's go turn them in. Not in the places I was looking, so stop looking there. That is sound advice, you know? Whenever someone's like looking for the keys and they're like, ah, I can't find my keys. Well, stop looking in the places where it isn't at. So like, stop looking there. You wish there was a giant magical boomerang? Yo, I do love the boomerang in like the other Zelda games. But in this game, like, I used the Lazal boomerangs for a while just because they had a high attack value, and I could reduplicate a lot of them, you know, every time I just fight at Lazal post camp. Hello. That was a little loud. I was talking to chat. But, what was I saying? It was just a bunch of stuff I could get easily, just easy weapons, you know? Alright, so yeah, Silent Princess 3, Shard of Ferocious Horn 2. Yep, I gotcha. I don't remember giving consent to that. But we got the champion's tunic. Increases defense by 2 levels. Looks enhanced to her. Alright, what do I gotta do next? So now I need Nadir's horns. Oh. Gosh darn it. Well, we've found Nadir once before. We can do it again. We found Nadir here, right? Like at Mount Lanaru? Or La Nehru. Or did I find him? I found him somewhere between here and there. I don't remember. And I think he spawned somewhere. That's right. I was very lucky when I got that. I don't actually know where it spawns. It's beyond me. Hashtag enhance the pants, yo. So thanks, how can you stand the minimap constantly spinning? Cause it, like, I can still see where the north is. And so as long as I know where north is, then based off of that, I know all the other directions, and I've just been using that all game, so it's what I'm used to, it's fine. Lord Popple says, well, I'm heading out early, test tomorrow, peace everyone. Yo, good luck with your test, Lord Popple. Hope it goes well. Hope you got a lot of studying in, maybe do a little studying before the test in the morning, you know, try to get that stuff in your memory. That's what I did. I would always study the morning before the test, not the night, because I'd forget it after I went to sleep. I would study it the morning of the test, and then I would just remember all of it. Oh yeah, I can't see his HP, all 120 of it. I also don't care. Oh, this is good though. I can actually, like, tell how much damage I do exactly, and so I can test out different attack buffs and how they stack. But, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I'm looking for Nadra. I'm looking for Nadra. That's its name. Y'all are in the way, I'm gonna have to kill you. Which weapon will I use? Let's use the Great Thunderblade. Go right out of my... Oh, there went like half your HP, buddy. Go to there. Oh no, what happened to you? Oh no! Oh no! It's like you were totally defeated by a completely superior, you know, fighter. Aww. It didn't stand a chance. Alright, any dragons flying by? No? Okay. It's 8:40 a.m. So... I guess maybe he doesn't show by in this point in time. Aw, don't go all the way to the first page. I am so out of wood. That is not good. I wasn't trying to rhyme. Great Flame Blade. Let's go. I will stay here until noon. See if I can find this dragon. Thanks to you, gave consent. You said upgrade this. She says you must accept my love. Fair enough. Ah, great. Now it's raining. I can't change the time when it's raining. Ah, bogus. Super bogus. I don't see any dragons either. Because the two spots where I saw the dragon were, yeah, towards that mountain and over there, but nothing. No dragons. Did I see the dragon late into the day? Was it night? I can't change the time, because it's raining. Oh well, we'll just go to Zora's domain. Change the time there. I don't want to make it not spin, because I don't care. It takes 2 seconds to kill a Hinox? Yeah, killing a Hinox is not a problem. Rest in peace, wood. Yeah, I'm very low on wood. Because, like, I had to use, what, 30 wood or something to buy my house? And I've always been low on wood after that. Like, 30 wood, man. Because I had so much wood, but most of that went into getting the house. I knocked down a few extra trees so that I would have some wood that I could use to change the time, but... Yeah. That wood, man, it goes real fast. Just burns away. Alright, let's try night. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get some more wood, Catrolius. You're not wrong. And Zocker knows when and where Nadir spawns exactly. Well, I don't. I'm gonna go talk to, what's-his-face real quick. Monster dude? The ugly face? Kilton, that's his name. Kilton. Yeah, I don't see no dragons. I was like, this is what I was doing last time I found the dragon, right? Wasn't I just, like, talking to this guy and I just saw the dragon in the distance? I was quite upset about it. Eh. Yo, what is up, my friend? Yes, it is just me. Do you have any more elixir? Yes. Thank you. I'll buy all of that. Yeah, let's go. And anything else? Nope. Still just the same stuff. Alright, laters. Alright, what was I doing? Oh yeah, looking for Nadra. I'm sure Nadra's just like, I can't see her from here, but if I... See, I'm over there. She has to be around here somewhere. Or he, I don't know. Thanks, what if I told you there was an option to make North Point North Yellow Doomsday? It's fine. I got the idea a long time ago. You suggest cutting down the GDT? GDT? I don't know what that is. Neo Power saying, thinking about it, I might just go straight for Ganon when I feel like it. Yo, do what you gotta do, Pyro. I believe in you. Alright, Nadra. Nadra, Nadra, Nadra. Where are you? Oh, I don't know where this dragon is, man. It's like the dragon just doesn't exist. Oh, the Great Deku Tree. Gotcha, gotcha. I don't see how cutting down the... Oh, for the wood? That's terrible. It's the Great Deku Tree, man. That dude was like my father in Ocarina of Time. Like, it's... I know this Link isn't the same Link, but I'm sure he's either an ancestor or a descendant. Either way, that makes the Great Deku Tree kind of Link at the same time, if you think about it, so... Can't do that. I'm not gonna kill Link. Alright, so... Let's not be cold. Any dragons hanging out? Just looking for any dragons. Nah, man, nothing. Yeah, when I found the dragon last time, it was definitely during a really random period of time. I really gotta find out where this guy spawns. Last time I saw the dragon, it was here, coming from, like, this vicinity. Let's go to this tower, right? Leneiru Tower? And then maybe if we change time there, we'll be able to find the dragon. Because we'll be able to see, like, so far in all the directions. I got faith. Warm doublet? Yo, if you gotta get some warm doublet, it works. Alright, Leneiru. I will find you. I will find you yet. Alright, so it's 10:25 now. Yeah, that's over there to the south. Southwest? Southeast. Ahem, I'm bad. So yeah, I just need to be looking east. This is where Leneiru should show up. Somewhere over there. Hopefully I'll be able to... see him, her, its dragon god. We'll find out. Why the doublet if I have something better? Because it works. And it was the closest thing to my cursor. Come on, Leneiru. Show yourself. Leneiru. Where is this dragon, man? I don't see it now. Let's try new. Alright, it's one dragon. Oh wait, no, its name is Laedra. Laedra, where is Laedra? Show yourself to me? Cause like, I saw it over there, so it could be further to the south. It could even go to Kakariko Village, potentially. But I don't see nothing. No dragons here. Where is this dragon? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it moved up and down that. What is that? Is there a name for this river? Yeah, Rutala River. Wouldn't be surprised if it went up and down Rutala River. No dragon. I guess try knight. Honestly, Nintendo could have put more Hyrule Warriors references in here. Yes. Alright, come on, Laedra. Where are you at? Nothing, man. Still nothing. I really thought I would be able to see the dragon from here, but not quite. Alright, if this doesn't work, maybe I could see it from here? But I mean, I should be able to see, like, the same space. But I've definitely seen the dragon here and here. But just at very different times. It's gotta be somewhere, man. Oh, I'm out of wood. Out of wood. I can't exactly change the time when... Maybe I'll just see the dragon. I'll just be here as I teleport here. Ice arrows. If you find yourself surrounded by an overwhelming number of enemies, try using the ice arrows to freeze them in their tracks. That's what I use the ice rod for. Also, you have the ice great blade or whatever it's called. Frost great blade? Yeah, I think it's called the frost great blade. Oh, wait. Actually, I think I lost that. Nope. Still got it. Great frost blade. That's the one. Alright. Oh, wait, wait. Nope, that's a rock. That is just a rock. I thought I saw a dragon for a second. I just want to see the dragon. But it's just nowhere, man. Well, no, I definitely don't see it here. Can't get too close to the stupid elephant or a cutscene will play and tell me that, I don't know, look out, you're in danger or something. You're too close to the giant elephant. It's going to shoot Ganon. Look out. Nothing. Alright. So, we only know these two spots. Do you think it spawns from over here, maybe? Inside of here? What is this place? It's like dragons, from what I've seen, they spawn from either the sky or they spawn inside of water. He could pop up from over here, for all I know. Alright, here's what we'll do. We'll go to Kakariko, we'll knock down some trees, get some wood, find the highest peak, and we'll change the time there and see if we can find the dragon. Hopefully that'll work out. Go Electric Lizalfos. If you hit an Electric Lizalfos' horn with an arrow, it will discharge a massive electric shock. Oh, I did not know that. That explains a lot. Yeah, I may have shocked myself a couple of times while fighting them. You know, Voin says Lana and Siu would be worthy to be part of canon. So which dragon am I looking for? I'm looking for Laedra. The dragon Laedra. Alright. Trees. Which trees are we knocking out? There's some over there. I don't think those will work. There's actually not a bunch of trees to knock down. I'm sure any tree will do, right? That's not the right button. There it is. I'll take that. Thank you. Master Sword is low on energy. You'll be alright. Show me your trees. I will bring them down. You can always grow new trees. Don't mind me. Master Sword is out of energy. Royal Broadsword will do the trick. Don't mind me. Wait, tree, don't go in the water. Don't do it. Don't do it. No, tree, why? Yes. Oh, I've never seen that fish before. It is a Sankei carp. This wild armored carp has been bred into a prize-winning fish. Its beautifully colored markings do not occur in nature, offers no special effects when cooked. Well, that's interesting. I didn't know they had their own special fish here. Good to know. Any other trees? Don't mind me. Man, I'm the hero that will save Zelda. I just need some wood. Be good. Not a worry. What, fishing with dynamite? Yo, that's one way to do it, man. It's the only way to fish in Torchlight. Yo, I've never played Torchlight. I played Diablo 1 and Diablo 2, though, so I'd probably like Torchlight. Because it's a game of that ilk. Alright, that's a good amount of wood. So, what's the highest peak? Like, right there? Yeah, let's try over there. Oh, I should put a tag on that. I will do. And away I go. Nadir was in the shot when I was teleporting away earlier? Oh no, I didn't see Nadir. Are you serious? Are you serious? Nadir was in the shot. I did not see Nadir. Not at all.
Rivali's gale is
that
now
is
ready.
Disconcerting. Nature greater than Banks? Yeah, apparently. I was teleporting away at night, wasn't I? Oh, there's a shrine over here. Why isn't it, picking up on my sensor? Oh, it needs an orb? What do you think the orb is? Never found this before. Oh, it's a bloopy. Oh wait, yeah, shoot it with an arrow. Now it's all good, guy. Aww. I don't know what you get when you shoot that guy with an arrow, but you're supposed to get something. Alright, so where is the orb for that? I would love to have that. Could be anywhere, man, for all I know. Let's see. I don't see anything crazy. Oh, there's that guy again. He's not gonna have the orb. Maybe it's on the mountain peak. For all I know, it could be. Could also see it from, maybe it's in a different spot, but I might be able to see it from up there. We shall see. Since actually, I'm not joking, look at the video later. You were teleporting away from the elephant, and it was right there. Yo, rip. Yeah, I'm just short one spirit orb from being able to get an extra turn in at the goddess thing, so wouldn't mind doing that. This is quite the mountain. White mountain. But we did it! We made it to the top! Alright, any Nadirs hanging out here? What's up? Ooh, it's a rock! Yo, what up, little buddy? Yes, I did find you. Bye-bye! Alright, let's throw that. Don't need it. Alright, any dragons? No dragons. It's gotta be somewhere, dude. Oh yeah, I was also looking for the orb. Where'd that shrine go? I was just at. I should have put a marker. Why did I not put a marker on it? Some bad. It was towards the city, wasn't it? Yes. Oh, that's the Great Fairy Fountain. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I should mark that up. Give that a I'm out of markers! I'm always out of markers! I put too many markers down. I don't need all these leaves here. Let's get rid of two of those. Alright, where was it? This one? Yes. Nah, that's all trees. I assume it has to be somewhere in that forest, but that's whatever. I'm looking for a dragon right now. Perhaps remembering not to drop the rock on the Korok? Yeah. There's a maximum number of markers? Yes, yes, there is. You can only have so many markers. Alright, let's build a fire. Oh, oops. Morning. Let's try morning. It was 4:10 a.m. Like, I could have just waited there for a few seconds, so it did hit 5. Alright, any dragons? Any dragons? Not seeing any dragons. Shit, I was thinking that maybe it spawns from around here, but don't know. I'd love to have those, but yeah, no, I'll grab them. I was thinking maybe not because I'm lazy, but I can fly back up. We have a gale. I also want that mushroom. I'll take that. I can't help it. Like, when I see items, I really want them. Like, the fact that they're red choo-choo jelly, like, it's hard to pass up. Props for not burning the Korok with your sword? Yeah, that would be too cruel. I can't do all that. Alright, still no dragons? Still no dragons. Yeah, not no dragons. Alright, let's try noon. I got faith. Alright. It'll show up any second now. Any second now. Gosh darn it, where is this dragon? It's like, it should pop up somewhere between here and there, but I ain't seeing nothing. I can see pretty far. Though the dragon might not spawn because I might be too far away. I don't know, draw distance and all that. Well, let's try night. That doesn't work. We'll figure something else out. And it's night time! Any dragons? Any dragons? Ah, there's skeletons. What are y'all doing all the way up here? You got business with me. What could that be? I can't imagine it actually being anything. Oh, you got your head back. Good job. Alright. Any dragons? Dragons. Dragons! I don't see nothing, man. I really thought that it might have shown up, like, around there, but... nah. Yeah, we must be too far away, I think, to see the dragon. I think we're too far away. Well, we'll try to find it yet. You didn't realize you could punt their heads? Yup! I don't normally do it, because normally I'm not on a cliff, but I was on a cliff then, so I figured I might as well. Yeah, between here and the mountain. Not now, guy. Yeah, Lineru is like right over there. What's up with the boulders? Go, boulder, go! It's not moving nowhere. Fair enough. That Master Sword hasn't come back yet. Maybe that'll be good enough. Go, boulder, go! You're so close! Nothing? There's something else I gotta do? Ow! Rude. Double rude. Squeaky hammer? Yo, the squeaky hammer is pretty good. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the rocks. Mark this place as a star. Something's going on here. I don't know what, though. Come on, dragon. Oh, wait. There he is. We found the dragon. Finally, dude. What time is it? It's 12. He's coming out of the top of Mount Lineru. Sheesh, you spawned this late, dude. Yeah, we gotta follow this guy. I wanna see where he is at 5 a.m. But I also wanna grab a shard piece. I don't know if I can do both. I'll try. That did not hit his head. But it's definitely just gonna be a scale. I do not have time for bokoblins. Get out of here, dude. And there's a shrine nearby. I don't have time for the shrine! Oh, and the Yiga clan. Everybody's showing up.
Y'all are all stupid.
That dragon is on the go, dude. Yeah, it's just a stupid scale. Like, the slowdown stopped, and so the arrow didn't go where I wanted it to go. Oh, it's going into the... Oh, man. It's going away into the sky. That doesn't help. That doesn't help at all. Can't do anything with that. I was hoping that I could follow it around till 5 a.m. and then make a note of where it is, but... And I only know where it is at midnight. That's a lot of waiting I have to do. Well, it's something, I guess. Alright, where's this stupid shrine? Let's find that real quick. Was it through the waterfall? Or is it on the other side? Like, up higher? Okay, this is not one of those kind of waterfalls. That's fine, that's fine. Let's put my swim up waterfalls clothes on. Where is that at? There it is. Puzzle greater than Banks? Oh, the rock puzzle? Yeah, I don't get that. I don't know how dragons work? Yo, you got me, man. So, oh yeah, shrine. Where'd the shrine go? Over here? On this side? Where'd the reaction go? I have no reaction. It's not in here, is it? There we go, there it is. Oh, and I get some ore. Nice. Never going to understand Dragon Yu-Gi-Oh! I got my Master Sword back. There we go. Just in time. Yo, this is just the gift that keeps giving, man. Amber. And Roxol. Oh boy. If I ever want to make something salty, I'm good to go. Yo, Cyclone says, apparently my internet also sucks at the moment. Can't watch much at a time. Anyway, I'm busy unlocking the something shrine. Yo, good luck. I wish you the best. Yeah, you got me, man. Like, I know that the dragons aren't always in the same place every day. I know that already, but I don't know how to, like, really measure that. Maybe it has something to do with the, cycles of the Blood Moon? I don't know. How am I supposed to push this giant button? This button's huge. What was the shrine called? Three boxes? What you got? Amber, alright. You wait over there. Can't quite get up there. That's beyond me at the moment. Oh hey, yeah, there's a giant metal box right there. It's blocked off though. Yep, I'll figure that out in no time. Maybe if I have enough of them, we can weigh it down. Yo, what you got? Oh, an opal. Nice. And then I need that one over there. That feeling when you got no arrows. Wait, what do I have the most of? Yep. You just come on over here, Mr. Guy. I appreciate that. Rightfully. Rightfully so. And you are... Oh, a Zora Sword! I really need that. And yo, there we go. There's a thing. Alright. So somehow I use that to get up there? Oh yeah, I get it. Master Pickaxe? Yo, we got the Master Pickaxe. Yo, I don't understand the dragons. Yo, they don't come with, like, an instruction manual. They're gods. Dragon gods. Huh, what's with all these oh, yeah, that's right. That's the thing that the treasure chest was on. Do-do-do-do-do. One spirit orb, please. That was a nifty shrine. Not too bad. Not too crazy. Alright, may the goddess smile upon you. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Alright, so the dragon spawns out of the thing at the top of the mountain. But I've also seen him come from somewhere else. So obviously he can spawn in multiple locations, right? Has to be. I just don't understand. Alright, let's just pop up here and see if we can see a dragon.
Like, I know that he's here at some point in time, I just don't know, like, when. I don't know how that works.
I have enough for a third stamina wheel? Yo, I sure do! I'll be having that third stamina wheel in no time. Just gotta do that. Ooh, it's cold. Let's not be freezing now. Not these clothes. There. Oh, up. Oh, pants. Bam. Up. Oh, still cold. Bam. Here, come on out, Mr. Dragon. I know you live here. Show yourself. I just need two pieces of your horn, man. Just two pieces. It needs health when you have food? Yo, exactly. Stamina's where it's at. Stamina for days. I use stamina all the time. I don't use my hearts that often.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Well, we got a gale ready, so that's nice. Don't see any dragons, though. Let's see. Any dragons in the distance? No. He has to pop up around here at some point, right? I don't know. I'm gonna chill here for a second. But yo, give me one sec. I'll be right back.